And so did this wind change, with a pretty spectacular shelf cloud as it approached the city. This arrived with a bang around 5:30 with gusts of 60 k's an hour. And a 7 News viewer snapped this just before 6 p.m. What looks quite scary, but in reality is scud cloud, or a ragged wispy bit at the base of the change.